Ladies and gentlemen, GhostWriter Airshows is proud to present Nathan Hammond and the deHavilland Super Chipmunk. An experienced aviator and aerobatic performer, Nathan has amassed more than 8,000 total hours of flight time and more than 50 different kinds of aircraft. Today, he proudly serves as one of the world's last remaining professional skywriters, performing at aerial events across North America both day and night. Flying this 1956 deHavilland DHC-1, designed originally as a trainer for the Royal Canadian Air Force, we're in for a display of low-level aerobatics in this classic air show airplane. Flying has been part of Nathan's life ever since he was a young child, growing up in an aviation family. With experience flying aircraft ranging from World War I biplanes to corporate business jets, his absolute favorite type of flying is what you're seeing now. Let's watch out in front of us as Nathan continues and flies the GhostWriter into the vertical for his next maneuver. As a skywriter and international airshow performer, Nathan stays busy traveling across the continent, performing at everything from airshows to music festivals. Utilizing his onboard smoke system made by injecting a lightweight oil into the exhaust, each of his skywriting messages can stretch more than 10 miles wide at an altitude of more than 15,000 feet. It is from this altitude where it can be difficult to spot Nathan's airplane from the ground, but the messages high above give it the worthy name of the GhostWriter. This Super Chipmunk has been highly modified into the airshow airplane you see today. It features a custom-built 350-horsepower motor, an advanced composite propeller, shortened wings, and a streamlined canopy, turning this airplane into a lean, mean airshow machine. Capable of over 6 G's or 6 times the force of gravity, this tight cornering capability allows Nathan to keep his flying displays up close and personal. In addition to flying his low-level performances during the day, Nathan is also one of a handful of pilots who's also authorized to display at night. Under the cover of darkness, the GhostWriter can be equipped with more than 200 pounds of fireworks, pyrotechnics, lights, and special effects to allow for an explosive and sparkling nighttime performance. You can stay up to date with Nathan Hammond and the travels of the Ghostwriter by following their social pages online at GhostWriter Airshows. Nathan Hammond is the 2023 recipient of the Bill Barber Award for Showmanship, one of the highest honors awarded within the airshow industry. His combination of daytime flying, nighttime flying, and skywriting makes him one of the most sought-after performers on the airshow circuit today. Nathan Hammond and GhostWriter Airshows would like to thank their sponsors, to include Poplar Grove Airmotive, Tempest, CJ Aviation, Airflow Performance, Goodyear Aviation, CamGuard, Concord Battery, Sarasota Avionics, BNC Specialty Products, and Whelan Aerospace Technologies. Nathan would also like to thank each and every one of you for watching today's broadcast, as well as to all of those who have helped make today's air show possible. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Nathan Hammond and the Ghostwriter.